Is brother.
Wait, you don't know what the Barcelona says looks like?
Brilliant.
Nemo!
I told you not to mess around with it.
I'm just holding it.
Which one's which? I already put it Barcelona one for you. Hey, match.
Alright, Liz, this one's feeling
before. That's a practice. Use that to run. Use that to run. And then that to shoot. Then that. Yes.
Alright, guys, we all know who's going to win here.
Such a good contest between these two.
Very close. Name.
In their favour already.
Yeah, I could see it going close right until the end, but I might prove me wrong with another win here.
Valente Larrazabal, ready to get the game underway.
Right, Tala, go.
Triangle.
No,
I mean X.
Barcelona got the game underway.
Oh my god, what is he doing?
Barcelona's line up here. Alcantara to Stegen starts in goal.
Yeah,
he
chased
out. The centre-back. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Cross!
Bloody you that ma!
It's on the other side. Yes.
Sergio Roberto.
Okay, that wouldn't go to work. Oh my god, she's quite good. You went bloody hell.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh my.
Blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
She's upstairs. Yeah.
Yeah, Kyle. Your mum wants you.
Oh, it's a...
Look very good indeed, but...
And then, don't tell her to take it off down. Me yet.
She won't know how.
James Rodriguez. Attacking well here. He'll take the lead. That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Real Madrid get the corner.
Ewan, are you playing for her?
No, she's just playing.
Hit the shot. He's blocked the shot well.
If I was playing for her, she'll be playing because she wanted to play.
Jordi Alba. Barcelona benefiting from them.
Oh, you that mad.
We got a yellow card. Charles Bale. Your guy's got a yellow card.
Congratulations.
You're so sorry
for you.
What's he going to do?
One of your best people got a yellow card.
Wow, when I don't do it, don't do it. Oh no, I hate you.
I can't be feeling that glitch, so I can't believe I actually got that outfit on.
Say thank you.
I said thank you two times.
Okay, it's alright. I know I'm the best at Fortnite.
Ready to play well to intercept.
Oh my god!
What? You offside? Yo, you offside?
Possession in the midfield area.
Is there a lob pass?
And across comes Sergio Ramos.
Go to purple. Go to long to red on top. You have the red on top.
I know why!
Pepe.
I mean the ball.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Crystal defending there.
They come from us where you're going.
Turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
I'm telling him, Jacob Nussbaum.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation
as
Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's classic?
Yeah, I think you need the arrow.
Sometimes these contests have descended into...
You have a new follower, Mike Mix. Who on earth is that?
I have no idea.
Neymar.
Any Matthew's stepdad?
Yeah. Because I got Matthew on this.
What's he called?
Is.
Sergio Busquets.
Matthew.
Yep.
He's on the group that with you on.
I know. No. But who the heck's Mike Mixer?
Well. I don't know.
No. Saying that, Matthew's probably got another user on the PlayStation.
No.
Tight margins, he's just put too much on it, it's over the bar.
You only really need one user, unless you got like a sibling.
Ronaldo, it's Cristiano Ronaldo. I know he's going to go there, anyway. So.
He's got the ball away from.
Yo, nice thank you, Cristiano Ronaldo Benzema.
Yo, I like to swap the camera view.
Ow. That's just so good, if you do that.
This with a jump, and Benzema finishing with
right up the front. Angle ding a 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 ding. Sorry, you know that. That was the best goal ever.
Luck was with him, in it goes, it counts.
Wait there. The
goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he did not too pleased, but we're going to try it. Anything about starting the attack. Well, the ball's gone up, it's going to be 4 extra minutes.
Oh, got his goal.
Did you wish goalie?
Goalkeeper, what you got?
Wow.
No,
your goalie was swimming and he just didn't push goalie to his swim back to the goal.
What?
Well, we can see it again, Alan. Well, it's so difficult, these decisions by the assistants, but I think he's got that one by. Well played.
I'm still winning, but that was a good goal though, wasn't it?
Wasn't
offside.
Half time.
I realise. Press red. One man challenge. No.
You're going to do the one man challenge.
Play,
yeah.
How can you see do that?
Very weak challenge.
He's not changing.
Benzema.
I thought you were doing the one man challenge.
You can't do the one-man challenge, but you can, but...
Ivan Rakitic.
I didn't... In anything.
Why is it keep glitching?
It's the same with mine.
Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Shots on here. Super stop by the goalkeeper.
My mind's getting done.
Nimmo's just literally wasting time.
Yeah,
that looked dangerous until he made the interception. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Man the door!
What was she trying to get him?
Bale!
No.
New bags came.
Wait, she got a new bag?
Benzema.
Is that your door then?
To the corner with power, so yeah.
I thought it was our door.
Achieving his goal, but just hitting the post.
I don't know, he never gave us the scores.
What for?
Yeah, for spellings. I never gave the scores.
Great chance! Oh, great work by the keeper! Well, I don't know who the lad saw there. Pass the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe. Ivan Rakitic. Trying unsuccessfully
what
to pick out Cristiano Ronaldo.
She's just pressing those different buttons.
The wrist of the back up
for him in this position. Now Marcelo's drops.
I think she's just going crazy and pressing every single button she can.
Well, this is how this team can play.
And she just pressed the home button. Jacob, out of all the buttons you could have pressed, she pressed the home button.
Made sure he didn't give it the foul away.
Now, tell her to keep pressing all the random ones.
Stop pressing lots of different random buttons.
No, I said keep on.
Yeah, I know. It's gonna make you win if you keep pressing them. It's gonna make you win if you keep pressing random buttons. It is.
That's how Jacob's doing it.
That's how Jacob's doing it.
Oh, go on then. I press. Look, I press square. 90 still to play.
Sergio Roberto.
And you press the home button again.
Real chance.
3-0. As I say, yeah. Wait, I'm just going to get my dinner right.
Celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that. Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, when they do say you've been in these matches about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability. He's got his shot off now! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Turnover there that we didn't expect. That's Iniesta attacking now. Opportunity now. He's kept it out. So they're setting up for the corner. And shoots. He's blocked that well. Brave goalkeeping coming out like this. Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Gonna try it. Very good stop here.
Thanks.
Coming up a corner. And now the shot.
He isn't. It's random. It's some robots playing.
And that is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. No slip-ups going into the game in a good position, and they've improved that, haven't they?
Well, the sign of a good team is if they don't take the foot off the gas and they carry on going. And they've done that today. Really good.
let's get just some final words from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema, an important player today. Alan.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
You won. I won. You won. Hello. You won. Don't play. I just had to eat my dinner.
Hello.
I just had to eat my dinner. I'm back now.
Hello.
I'm back. Do you want to play some FIFA?
Yeah. Nim's having a go by herself.
Alright. Oh, so she doesn't want me to play with her. Yeah, tell me, because I'm gonna play a game. I'm gonna verse someone else. Season. I've got 18 people online.
18.
What a baller.
You have to aim a little higher. Do you want me to do that one? This isn't like the proper game, so do you want me to do it? I'm gonna have to hold circle a little longer. Do you want to play the proper game? Do you want to play the proper game?
Yeah.
Well, this season they've been one of the steady Eddies, haven't they, in this division? They'll stay in the division. I think that'll be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Mom, see?
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular there. Not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe he'll change here.
This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matic starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre backs. Jorginho, Wijnaldum starts.
Oh, I've got something to really annoy this person.
Divock Origi is the lone striker. Paris Saint Germain, this is their lineup. Kevin Trapp, Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Ago Di Maria starts alongside Julian Draxler in the midfield. Edinson Cavani is the main striker today. Wijnaldum. There's some potential in this move. Divo Origi. Read the play well to intercept. When Philippe Coutinho was in Italy with Inter, there was a lot expected of him. He didn't quite live up to expectations, but he's been doing that since he moved on.
He's so elusive, really clever player, anywhere within sight of goal, got a good shot.
Did he just swear at you then?
There's something about the South American players that really gets you on the edge of your seat. And Angel Di Maria, we'll be looking at closely today, Alistair.
Yeah, when he picks up that ball and he flies at his man, it really does get the crowd up off their feet. A real crowd pleaser.
He went in well. Now Motta. Roberto Firmino. Attacking now. He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Roberto Firmino. Whip it in now. He's got his shot off now. It's a big call as we look back on it, because there would have been a real chance to get a goal had the flag stayed down.
Yeah, I think that's why maybe he went just a little bit too early. He knew he was through, the lad. Slightly flagged. Julian Draxler.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And they've cut it out. Wijnaldum. They had a five-year plan at Paris Saint-Germain, which was up at the end of the 15-16 season. Of course, they're so dominant in their own. Oh,
Get down! My new city! Get down!
Yes, it is red. Well, sometimes as a ref, you simply
Red's
have no choice, and that was one of those times.
It.
Press ready. Yeah. Okay. You want to press ready quickly?
Yeah, I'm just doing some that. Nimbus now.
Billy?
I scored.
Billy?
Ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric. Busquets! The goalkeeper with a textbook save. Keeps the ball in his grasp. Here is Rodriguez, Karim Benzema. This is how they love to play on the break. Well, Ali's come. Pitch the ball off the toes of the attacker. Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
Got the tackle in. And that goalkeeper could just saunter out and pick that up. Now Messi trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The score! Good stop by the goalkeeper.
You can't control how hard the kicks are.
You can. You can,
Ewan. You can.
You can.
Well, I can.
Benzema.
I just press the button.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Good defending.
Messi.
Lionel Messi. Real individual charge here with the ball.
Still going.
He went in well. And shoots! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
Sending to Kyle. Stop!
Rodriguez coming forward
No!
Jordi Alba.
Hey!
What?
Spurs' challenge is an unfair one. Referee's produced the yellow card for Real Madrid.
I have no complaints looking at that.
Kaya.
No way.
Go
away.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play.
Kyle! Turn it off!
Shots on here.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Free kick against Modric. Ivan Rakitic. Strong challenge. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Benzema. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. This could be it. Benzema! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Turn it off. Kyle!
So it's half time and we're still.
Kyle!
Well, the rain has lashed down all through half time. It is relentless. I just wonder how much more the pitch can take.
Your assistant, I swear.
Good challenge here. Benzema gives away the free kick here. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the man.
Sergio Roberto.
Me, my grandma, take me. This is your sister. I'm really good.
Strong tackle.
That's what Elizabeth is.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. Neymar.
Well,
they're building steadily here, working away. Got it away from the danger. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Interesting to see what footwear the teams are going to actually use today now that this rain is coming down. Might have to change one.
Sergio Ramos!
Oh, that's so close.
The shot's on!
Oh.
Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Referee has used the advantage law well here for Real Madrid. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, they're in a good position here. Neymar! Great. And Barcelona have got a penalty.
Penalty.
Yeah.
He has produced the red card.
Straight away, you knew he'd made up his mind, went for the pocket, no arguments.
And scored!
I hate penalties. I hate them.
He's one of the lads who really wants to take on this responsibility, and it showed.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
Two main challenge, I'm going to do the two main challenge.
Sensitive is coming, it's finally arrived. Goes in. I think we'll see with these possession stats, however, yes, the game has been Siemens, it seems, without the figures to back that up.
Yeah, you know, if the goals coming into this match last season, it could be evenly matched. It's been the case here.
Modric! A well saved!
Mate, are you that slow, my God?
He could send him off for a second yellow.
Hey, gotta look at my dad, bitch. Look at my dad. Look at my dad. Look at my dad.
Important goal that might be at a very important stage of this match.
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Messi's got all the moves.
No, foul.
Gross.
Your mum's language is a foul.
Messi takes it forward.
Danny? Do you want to play Fortnite with my friend?
Yeah, sure.
I might have to get off in a bit because I have to go to my nan.